आपने संगम तो सुना होगा, नदियों का संगम होता है, जब दो नदी मिल जाती हैं उसे संगम कहते हैं। हाउ अबाउट संगम ऑफ टू पीपल? व्हाट आई एम सेइंग, टू डिफरेंट पीपल, वेरी डिस्टिंक्ट पर्सनैलिटीज, व्हेन दे कम टुगेदर लाइक अ संगम, इट इज दिस टाइम द मैजिक हैपन्स। संगम इज मैजिक। Majority of the average performing people don't understand this sangam. They're so protective about their personality, their liking, disliking, that they never attempt to go the sangam way. Sangam is the beautiful practice of two human beings coming together. They're dissolving their differences and melting together. This reminds me of Wright brothers, the legendary Wright brothers who created the aircraft. These two, Oliver and Wilbur, these two brothers were very, very different in their personalities. But when it comes to working together, they would debate, have conversation, and they will conclude in one. They were perfectionists in this sangam. I want you to think about this sangam between a boss and a junior, husband and a wife, two brothers, or possibly a parent and a child. Think about how you want to create this sangam. When you create this sangam, magic happens. 1 + 1 = 11. When there is sangam, discover this sangam, make attempt for this sangam, and believe me, if you are trying to drive that sangam, it will take a while, because people haven't really experienced this. They don't know the power of this sangam. Their mind is driving them crazy. They are thinking of their identity, which is nothing but experiences as something on their own, which is driving them mad. They're so protective about themselves. Have patience when you are driving Sangam. It will take a while for Sangam to happen. Remember 4 things when you're driving Sangam. See good in others. Is always positive in that human being. See that positive. 1 + 1 = 11. Always think when you are driving Sangam, 1 + 1 will always be 11. Don't carry their identities. Everyone's identity is different. It's formed out of their experiences. You don't have to bother about it. Don't carry it. Energies matter. It is when Sangam happens, energies come together. It's a beautiful state. Magic happens when energies come together.